is a beautiful boy. I think he's only 9 or 10 months of age, who owner surrender, excellent profile, who might have come with his mom, who is some kind of shepherd. He's very friendly, he's very sweet, a little bit shy, a little bit off that he's here, not in his home, but sweet, non-aggressive, seems fine with dogs, and he comes on the lap and kisses, slobs on you. It's really nice. He can be tagged and pinched and can do all kind of things to him, and he is cool with it. Come on, what is that? What is that? What is that, huh? Come on, come on, catch it. Not only jump after it. What kind of game is that? What kind of game is that? Huh? What kind of game is that? What is this? What is that, lazy boy, huh? Look at that, look at that. Running and not catching. What kind of game? You need to learn, Papa. You need to learn. Yes, you do. Look at that tail. Okay, okay, almost, almost, almost. So, this is a very beautiful young man, not 1 year old yet. We're here as an owner surrender for no reason to me at the Manhattan Care Center. Excellently cared for, well behaved, good temperament it seems. Not safered yet, but he looks like a very, very nice dog, very adaptable. His mom is just a dream, very sweet gal, older of course. Hopefully a home for both of them.